Today, I say to you that the challenges we face are real. They are serious and they are many. They will not be met easily or in a short span of time. But know this, America, they will be met.
Moving forward, not moving backward, Obama. President Obama. 4 more years for Barack Obama. Swear to Allah, I swear to my mama. Moving forward, not moving backward, Obama. Vote for Obama. Get the fact, before Barack, we were in deck. Republicans spending billions in Iraq. Some of our loved ones, man, they never came back. Imagine if Barack GM won't survive. Osama Bin Laden will still be alive. Last night I met a friend of mine that is white. Ask me if I'm voting for Barack Obama. Smile on my face, I say, man, it's not about race. It's about a man that can give us a better place. Obama, President Obama. 4 more years for Barack Obama. Swear to Allah, I swear to my mama. Moving forward, not moving backward, Obama. Vote for Obama. 4 more years for Barack Obama. Swear to Allah, I swear to my mama. Moving forward, not moving backward, Obama. Vote for Obama.
From there, Brian, why I so divided? No time will come, but maybe after 4 more years. Barack is so busy fixing Bush's messes. Everyone was giving up to Gus and Joe Biden. No team up with a savior, but Barack Obama. I'm pleading to all the citizens for 4 more years. So finish what we started, 4 more years. DMV to Philly, 4 more years. California to Texas, 4 more years.
Oh, na na na. United we stand, divided we fall. Support.
Let us vote, Obama. Almost there, 4 more years will get us there. As you know, Obama care. 4 more years for Barack Obama. Swear to Allah, I swear to my mama. Moving forward, not moving backward, Obama. Vote for Obama. 4 more years for Barack Obama. Swear to Allah, I swear to my mama. Moving forward, not moving backward, Obama. Vote for Obama.